We give to the oil industry $1.3 trillion in subsidies every year. We borrow $1 billion a day, mainly from nations that don't share our values, in order to import $1 billion of oil a day. A lot, again, largely from nations that don't share our values. And this hemorrhage of $750 billion annually of American wealth has beggared a nation. Our deadly addiction to carbon is the principal drag on American capitalism.